Hey Sapiens, today I want to talk to you about a couple of videos I've been thinking about and working on, and I want to see what you think and what you want to see next. I also want to give you an update on some of the things that I've been working on. Okay, so upcoming video, I want to do a relax along with me video. So just something I think we all need. With how hectic things are getting right now and how hectic they're expected to get, I think relaxation is going to be really important. So I want to do a short guided relaxation session. So that should be fun, and I would follow along with that video by myself, so I'll do it. Another topic I'm working on is how anyone can get started in AI. And I mean anyone. If your grandma is interested in AI and wants to get started, this is how Nana should get started. And it's how a middle school student should get started. And how a college student should get started. I want to give a more advanced perspective on a great way to get started in the field of artificial intelligence. I also really want to do a video on political correctness. What does it mean to be PC? And I think that this debate has gotten out of control in America. I don't think people are very well educated on political correctness, what it means, what the purpose of it is. Why should we follow political correctness? And when people start to talk about political correctness, it's often framed in a very silencing way. I think we're all mixed up and we need to get our heads straight on that. I want to do a video on tongue posture and how to breathe properly. Yeah, I want to do a video on how to breathe. Okay, breathing, we all do that. Like, wouldn't you say you know how to do that? Yes, but breathing properly, breathing clearly, it's more complicated than you might think. And it actually depends a lot too on the structure of your body, the structure of your throat and your mouth. And that affects if you can breathe properly. Now think about this. You breathe your whole life, right? As long as you're alive, you'll be breathing. If you can get a performance gain, if you can get an improvement on your breathing, which you do all the time, the cumulative positive benefits and effects from proper breathing, it's gonna change your whole life. The sooner you start, the better. The better improvement you make, the greater total net improvement you will have on your whole life. So, want to do a video on that. Now, I know I'm probably not famous enough yet or popular enough to ask my viewers, what do you want to see? But I am going to ask anyway, what do you want to see from me? What do you want to hear? What should I talk about? It's more along the lines of also the ordering of my videos, what you want to see first, because I'm probably just going to end up making them all anyway. I will admit this is also kind of a cop-out video. It's more of an update because some of my other projects that I'm working on have taken up quite a bit of my time, but I think they're extremely important. So I'm not giving my 100% to YouTube right now, but I'm nearly finished with those projects and I do want to translate them into YouTube form. So one thing is, even if I'm not posting a ton of videos, I promise I'm still doing a lot of development in the background and trying to make my content better, but also just trying to do important work. In the next few months though, I really hope that things explode. In the next few months, I want to release a lot more work, both writing and videos and other resources. So I promise there's still being things developed behind the scenes, even if you don't see it immediately. Thank you for watching, and as long as I can, I promise to keep developing cool projects.